The history of damn is the history of all swear words. And therefore, it's the history of our culture as well. How our beliefs and our fears change, even as they stay the same. Swear words tell us what we value, where our morals lie, and how we navigate the tension between public speech and our private lives. There's something innately human about swearing, right at the beautiful, ugly intersection between our conscious brains and our animal bodies. In short, swear words will only be useful for as long as we have hearts, minds, and assholes. I'm Nicolas Cage. Have a great fucking night.